Transformer, Infants News. The Joker got beat down today, but he's in critical condition. But our original news station got mauled by rebels. And now we're in the producer's house. This has been Transformer, Infants News. Good night.